Develop a plan to of attack with Mothras and the others.
Okay, the news is not great. According to what I've been able to find out with Mathras, the Palace of Blackfrost is guarded by another one of his concubines, and it looks like she's too powerful for me to take.
Well, there was never much doubt about that, my boy, if you'll pardon my honesty. All is not lost, however. As I told you before, if you manage to eliminate the three other concubines, the power of the Guardian will be considerably reduced.
And while our own power is increased...
That's the plan. If somebody wants to come with me, we'll go together and track down these misunderstood love monsters. I'll be counting on the others to guard the camp. It's about to get pretty hot around here fast, even more so if I mess this up.
Having some magic to back you up will help against these creatures, and I know their ways all too well.
Okay then, since you seem so desperate to come, I'll take you. Your experience will be welcome.
Soon, poor Blackfrost is going to have to resort to using his hand at night.
Ooh, still jealous?
Don't be a fool. Let's go.
My goodness, going on a concubine hunt sounds an awful lot of fun. I will assist you by diverting the attention of the one they call the Stalker. I'll arrange it so that she stays on the side of the ancient bridge, near the doors to the city. Meanwhile, you can deal with her two sisters without fear of interruption. I would, however, advise you not to waste too much time. I'm not convinced my conversation will hold these illiterates' attention indefinitely.
Here, this object should prove useful to you. I don't know whether it will function perfectly, or even less for how long, but I sort of had to improvise.
Well, thanks, I guess. What does it do?
If it works, the same thing as the pillars, except that you can carry this with you. It minimizes the corrupting magic around you. The concubines and the undead that you will meet will find themselves weakened.
Sounds great. Thanks, Leustis. It's time for me to go do it. Good luck to you here.
Good luck to you.
Why am I thanking him and saying good luck to him? Does this look like a guy who thanks people and says good luck? No, I take what I want and I go win the day with all my badassery. Very inconsistent with my own character, aren't they? Anyway, I figure there's not many places to go. Yep, just go forward. So here we go. Onward and upward and leftward and rightward and so on. I don't feel like fighting the guys that spawn here every time. I already killed them off camera when I was running back and they just keep coming back. Just don't care about them. Here we go. Alright, so here's the first location where I probably will fight a concubine. Let's see how things go in here. I look forward to doing the same fight I already did again. I do get a kick out of the floating limbs because it reminds me of Rayman. Oh! Slow motion attack, gotta dodge it. Alright, let's set up some ranged attackers to try to stun her. Hopefully. And then fireball the shit out of her. Alright, well that didn't kill her. Oh wow, I'm so low on magic I can't even use my, what is she doing right now? Oh, jeez. Shockwave ability, scary. Well, as she charges that slow range attack in the wrong direction. Ow. Ow. Holy crap. Ow. Ow. Game. You just did so much damage to me so fast. Chillax, here. Oh man. I need to pay a visit to the vendor or something and see if I can buy some healing potions, because I am running low on all sorts of things right now. Just wail on her. I think I'll try to... I guess you want to stay on the side of her? Oh! Dodge. Oh! Dodge. Dodge! So many dodges. Okay. I think you want to try to... Oh, she's charging something. I don't like it. Get away! Yep, that was bad. Ow. She just freaking decked me when I was in the... Ow! What's with this bullshit where she throws a spell at me right when I'm trying to dodge? Oh, God. There's this crap where, right when I'm trying to get up from a previous attack, she hits me with another spell. It's kind of bull. Like, how do I avoid that? It's almost like it's inherently supposed to be unfair. There we go. Just wail on her a few times. Try to run away while I regenerate a bit. Go get him, Edwin. You can do it. You have like half your hit points left. Just be competent for a few minutes. Edwin, come on, you can do it. Use a spell. Come on, spellcaster, try using a spell. You can do it, maybe. Here, I'll help you. Here, this will stun her, right? Hit her with attacks! Hit her with attacks! Oh, here comes an attack. Oh, no. Alright, we're doing alright. Oh, this is gonna do a shockwave, isn't it? Nope, she got stunned. Oh, shit, she's trying to spit on me. That's gotta hurt, having that giant icicle coming out of her throat or whatever. Oh, crap, here she comes. Oh, dodge. I like how I clearly didn't dodge the attack during that dodge, but whatever.
This stalker won't be alerting the others anymore.
Got tainted gemstone, heart dust, tainted blood. That might be enough tainted blood with which to make some more health potions. Oh, I can make 3. Hell yeah, I need those 3. And then I can put more points into skills. Might as well get attacking from behind plus crit. Yeah, I spent a fair amount of time trying to attack these melee users from behind. It's probably all I'm going to be putting in this tree for now. I'm going to try to max out the Pyromancer tree. Not even for any particularly great reason, but just because there is a trophy for maxing out each tree, like an individual trophy for each. Since I'm so close to finishing the Pyromancer tree, I might as well. Alright, so we're back in this location where I opened this chest earlier. And this doorway should take me to another one of the enemies, I think. So what are we going to find here? Yep, there's the other concubine. Well, time to do the same boss fight again. No, it's cool. I like repeated content. I'm excited. The number one thing I like a game to do is that at the moment I prove I can do something, they make me do it again. Oh, well now there's bad guys also. Okay, so at least they do escalate the problem. Oh wow, there's a number of bad guys here. Screw you. Gotta take out this archer before anything else because that's the biggest threat. Oh crap, she's gonna slap me. Oh, there's another archer. Crap, gotta deal with that. Ah, crap. Lock onto the archer. There we go. Dodge! And then blow up the archer. Ow. Stop slapping me, lady. I'm trying to blow up your archer friend. Ah, crap. Archer, just die. Archer, no arching. Screw you. Ah, Edwin's about to go down, too. Gotta be careful with these Vorpal weird purple attacks. Let's do some traps. That seems like a decent way to manage the amount of enemies here. Well, that was not effective. I'm glad that I took away a sliver of her health. Fire Spirit, maybe? Ah, she's gonna slap me with her hands. Being bitch slapped by a bitch. Like a bitch. Take you down. Oh, jeez. They're angry at me, aren't they? Oh, she's shooting at me. Oh, jeez, dodge that shit. I have to be careful. Quick heal. That's the biggest problem with this fight right now is that I'm fighting these guys, which wouldn't be a big problem, and she's not normally much of a problem, but fighting them while she's shooting at me from a distance, now there is suddenly a problem. Yep. She's off screen half the time because I'm trying to focus on these guys, and then she sometimes seems to just wait for the moment I try to cast a spell, and then that's when she tries to shoot at me. Summon. There we go. Summoning that guy is great because they can get a number of attacks off during one cast. Which is good because it's hard to get off a cast, so when you do get an opportunity to cast a spell, you want to make it count. So having that guy cast a number doing- ow! Jeez, she has good range with those legs of hers. Oh god, I'm covered in attacks. I can't even move! Fucking pinning me. Gotta get out of that corner. Oh, she's just gonna throw shit at me. Ah, fuck. Here we go, healing again. Yep. Don't have the time to do that attack. Lady, back off for a second. Oh my god, everyone's trying to smack me. Oh cool, I successfully summoned the character anyway. Maybe it'll take out that guy over there? Not quite. Let's get one quick fireball off. Dodge! There we go, successfully dodged her incoming ice attack. Got that other guy dead. Now it'll be easy. I just need to fight her without getting smacked too much. If I can layer in attacks while she's stunned, I can definitely get some damage in. I just have to be careful about the fact that her melee attack's relatively fast and difficult to avoid. I would like to regenerate some more mana so I could do another Fire Spirit. But who knows how long that'll take. It's funny, mana potions are basically impatience potions, because I could just wait for a while and get my mana back in most cases. So whenever I do actually use a mana potion, it's mostly because I'm sick of waiting for the ability to use mana again. Man, I'm just trying to summon a fire spirit, but she keeps attacking me. Quick! There we go. Enjoy that little bit of fire. Set you on fire and stun you. Please get stunned. There we go. Then fire melee attacks to layer everything on top of that. Dodge! And more fire attacks. Dodge! And then more fire attacks. Dodge! Oh, I didn't dodge that one at all. She's relatively hard to dodge because she attacks pretty frequently. You don't have a ton of time to avoid it either. Also, she doesn't hit you. Unfortunately, hitboxes are weird in this game, and her attack animation is this tiny little swing of her arm that clearly doesn't make contact with me most of the time, but it counts as a hit anyway. Fire spirit, go! Dodge! Oh cool, I got it off. I didn't think I actually succeeded that time. Come on, wear her down a bit. Ow, she's throwing shit at me. Another problem, her slapping animation and her ice throwing animation are the same thing, so I can't tell if she's doing projectiles or if she's trying to melee me. Which is kind of problematic, because that's important information to have. Here comes a- ah, crap. Just trying to summon a fire spirit, lady, just let it happen. There we go. And then fireball in the face, while you're on fire. Just gotta keep hitting her. Keep hitting her. Like a disobedient wife. I mean, that's horrible, I'm sorry. Bad joke. I'm bad at shock value jokes. I feel too bad afterwards whenever I try to make a bad joke about something that's not acceptable like that.
We can cross that off the list. That little bitch won't be ruining the sewers with a rotting waste anymore.
We should go back and try and find that source of magic that I sensed before.
Why not? If it's not all blocked up with bodies, we should be able to clear a path.
There we go. Creator is down. Picking up loots. Picking up loots. Picking up loots. Picking up loots. Take Edwin on the team. Mission accomplished. Okay. I didn't even know that was a goal. Or maybe they're talking about the quest for getting this artifact of some kind. Should I do that one? She's like the one character I sort of care about, so maybe I should do her quests. Alright, let's look at the map and see where we're trying to go. Well, that doesn't narrow things down. I forgot that this first area is just a hallway. I gotta say, Act 3, maybe more than any other act, seems to be all about making you recycle the same areas over and over again during the quest. Because I already fully...
What an idiot. I could have stayed up there in peace and quiet, but no, I had to be cocky.
Franco? Where you at? I hear you. Where'd you go, Rinko? He's in here somewhere, I think. Weird. What is my vendor doing in here? He's supposed to be in town being a vendor. Oh, hey look, it's that tablet from earlier. Apparently now I can just walk right up to it.
According to these inscriptions, we need to combine fire and ice in order to free the power of the artifact.
Well, that sounds very convenient because we can both do that very easily.
I can think of an effective and maybe even fun way to combine those elements.
Aw, yeah.
It pleases me. It's just a shame that it took a magical artifact to get you in the mood.
Wait, are we doing this? Are we actually doing this? Did I romance Edwin on accident without even trying? Because I didn't really invest much into... Okay, maybe just being evil is enough for her. Weird. Oh yeah, get it. Give me my trophy. Wow. What an incredibly anticlimactic way of just standing there. Oh geez, did I finish all of her quests too? I think there's a trophy for doing her quests and for doing her... Wait, are we done? Edwin's artifact. Did I just complete the whole quest? That's it? Where's my... I get so confused by all of these menus. Diary, there we go. Quests. Edwin's artifact is complete. Wait, Edwin's artifact was just for fucking? That's all we had to do? Are you... did I just get you in the mood because I left Sybil to die? Because, I mean, that would get me in the mood too, but... it seems silly that it was just a tablet that we had to talk to, and there was an invisible wall blocking us from going to it? I guess we're done. I mean, Renko's in here somewhere, but fuck that guy. He's not Edwin, and he's not Martha, so... same rule of thumb of not giving a fuck about anyone else. If you're not immediately useful to my quest to power, then I'm just gonna let you die. Frankly, I'm hitting the point now where it's just kind of fun to imagine how many people I could have die by the end of this playthrough. So bye, Renko. Enjoy never being around again. That sure looks like a concubine. Who's that over there? Nay. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh no. Oh no. All the freeborn blades. Ow. All the freeborn blades are all evil now. Shit. Ow, dick. Get away from me. Son of a fucking fuck. There's so many people attacking me. Screw you. Ow. I hate you. Holy crap, there's so many people right now. Everyone's all up in my biz. This is horrible. Hate it. How do I back off enough to just cast anything? But Jesus Christ. Chill, dude. Ah! Hate you. Bullshit. Burn in hell. Or in my palm of my hand with all the fire that I send out of it. That works too. Jeez, that's all I needed was just to back off for just long enough to actually get to cast a spell. But now that I've done that, screw these guys. Chow! Oh no, Edwin's down. Fuck. Oh no, she's back up. She was literally down, as in she was downed on the ground. Fuck you! Ow! Just need to get one hit in. There we go. Ah, I hit the wrong dude. Hit that guy, the one that's vulnerable. Ow! Jesus Christ, they're fast! I miss fighting zombies. Ah. Die! Jesus Christ, I can't even cast spells at them! They just kick you immediately. I hate this. Edwin, get up! Where are you, Edwin? Fireball! Jesus Christ. You guys are fast! Ow! Jeez! I'm trying to get away, just long enough to cast a single spell, and it's just not working. Oh my god. Fuck you! There we go, he's down. Some of the reborn blades were killed during the fight. Oh, fuck that. I'm not going to try to kill her without sparing all the freeborn blades. Screw those guys. I'll happily kill every single one of them. I already killed their leader. I don't even know why they're following me right now. Are they like Klingons? They just follow whoever kills their leader? Because that's a terrible plan. What if the person who kills their leader is the leader of the undead? What if the concubine kills their leader? Do they just follow them? Is that how the concubine got them to follow her? They're just like, hey, I killed your leader. And then they followed her. Terrible, terrible, terrible. They make terrible decisions. Enjoy being stunned, lady! Ha 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 ha. I can do this all day. Ow. Apparently you can too. Very rude. Oh no, you're gonna blow up that one spot over there that I'm not at. Over here, lady. Oh, I don't have enough magic. No! I don't have enough magic to do my flaming weapons. Oh no, she's attacking that spot over there. Ow. I keep forgetting that she just kicks behind her. Oh, god! Wow, nice. Thanks for the slow-mo that just helped me out there. Oh! Maybe that's what superhuman dodge is. I just realized that. There's a whole, like, chance of superhuman dodge ability. I wonder if that is, like, the thing where it goes slow-mo and someone's about to hit you and it makes it easier for you to do a dodge. Maybe I'm just now figuring that out. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Ow, dick. Ow, dick. Hey. Hey. Cut it out. I'm gonna go over here where you're not- Oh, jeez, you have long range. Not long enough, though, apparently. Yeah, you fireball me. See how that works out for you. Here's my fireballs. Ah! Here we go! Enjoy that! Enjoy having that sent at you. Oh, jeez. Take a quick break from trying to fireball me to death. Alright, she's on fire, that means she's vulnerable, except she stopped being on fire, so she was no longer vulnerable. Well, my weapons are on fire, so let's see how she likes that. Ow. Ah! Fuck you! Go down! Jesus. It's a long fight.
She was a tough one. Now I can see what Blackfrost saw in her. Spunky.
And all of those legs.
I think we've pretty much taken care of the concubines. That just leaves the Guardian and the palace.
If you have anything you need to do at the camp, you'd better go do it now. There's no chance that Blackfrost is going to just let you turn around and go back once you're in his domain.
But what do you mean? I need to go do a quest where I strengthen that camp that I'll never go to ever again. They really give you... They're really bad at giving you incentive to do said quests, aren't they? Let's go ahead and power up my defensive ability that I haven't been using really, but... Now it'll be better, because that's... Oh wow, 6 Guardian Flames. That means it'll... It'll do 40% reduced damage 6 on 6 hits. Unfortunately, none of these are increasing its duration, so it still only lasts 15 seconds, which is kind of a pain in the ass. Alright, so we're out front now, and it's time to take out this Guardian that was previously invincible. So, get ready to watch the same boss fight for the 4th time. Or 5th time. Maybe only the span of 2 episodes, I don't even know how long this is. Kinda wish they would talk.
You are mine. You belong to me.
In your dreams, I am Lord Blackfrost's number one concubine. I belong to no one but him.
I will present him with my insectoid carcass after I have picked my teeth with thy dainty feet. It is thy power that doth interest me. My power. That which thy master hath stolen from me.
You think you will defeat me because you bested my daughters? I should thank you for getting rid of those harlots by offering you a quick and painless death. But unfortunately for you, my Lord Blackfrost has other plans where you are concerned.
I actually find it pretty funny that I just happened to say that I really wish they would just talk or something, and then of course that's the one concubine that decides to speak. Well, let's just get a volley of fireballs coming at her right off the bat. Enjoy these, lady. You enjoying them? I'm enjoying them. Here's another one. Yep. This is actually an underwhelming amount of damage coming at you right now. So I'll just try to have to contribute as much as I can. Oh! Yep, there's a kick to the face. Should have seen that coming. Oh, geez, you are really... Wow. You've had barely any opportunity to move most of this fight, but you've already pretty much slaughtered Edwin. Holy crap, Edwin, try to last like more than 2 seconds during the fight maybe, right? Come on, fireballs. Hit her while she's down. She has extra vulnerability to fire when she's in this state. Blam. Well, Edwin's down, but at least I destroyed her. Oh, she's slapping me. Always with the slapping. Fireballs! Oh, she hit me anyway. Oh, my weapons aren't on fire anymore. I have to fix that. What is she doing? What is she doing? What is she doing? Just an ice nova. Okay. Nope. What the hell? She looked like she was throwing those straight forward, but they came out at like really super weird angles. Nope. So much nope right now, lady. Enjoy being on fire. Why aren't you taking more damage than that? why aren't you getting set on fire? Just bad luck on my part? I need to heal real quick. I just don't want to risk restarting this entire fight because she managed to get one lucky shot off before I could finish her off. Yeah, you thought you were getting an attack off, but nope. My weapons are on fire, bitch. That's not the weapon I'm using. You're holding the wrong sword, dude. I don't even have a sword equipped on my character. I use a hammer. My large weapon is the hammer for increasing my magic. What the hell?
How fascinating. You are about to actually penetrate the realm of Lord Blackfrost.
Where did you come from and why weren't you helping me?
Do not fool yourself. You did not win your passage alone. It was the evil Lord himself who opened the way inside.
He's testing me.
Yes. And it would appear he now knows what to expect. This should be one of the most fascinating confrontations of the last several thousand years. I simply cannot wait to see the outcome.
Yeah? Well, I can't wait to get it over with.
Well said, protagonist. I had a slight delay commenting on that because I was having a little drink. You have anything to say, Marthas, before I go in? Any way I can get you to just come with me or something instead of standing here like an idiot?
Do you know what's at the top of those steps?
But of course. My great age has not left me blind. It is the palace of Lord Blackfrost. At least that's what they call it now. Until quite recently, by my standards, it was named after its architect. A certain Kubler? Bakul? I can't remember for the moment, but in any case, this architect created the palace for the elves a couple of thousand years ago. I suspect he'd be most upset to see what they've done with the place. This Blackfrost fellow tore down one end of the building to build his home, and the rest of it is hanging over into the astral plane. Balcarel! That was his name. This was Balcarel Palace.
Is it dangerous?
Dangerous? Well, for mortals, obviously. But since it's been a few hundred years since I set foot in the astral plane, I suppose it could be an interesting distraction.
Okay, so he knows a bit of history about the place. What about you, Edwin?
Guardian was watching this stairway. Is Blackfrost up there?
Yes. This stairway leads to his palace. Once we go up there, there will be no turning back.
Ready to take your revenge?
Yes. I have a score to settle with Blackfrost, but there is more at stake than just revenge. My experiences with you have opened my eyes to new perspectives. We cannot allow the Ice Lords to be victorious. If we cross paths with Blackfrost along the way, that will simply be an agreeable coincidence.
What do you mean, no turning back?
Blackfrost is a powerful being, more powerful than you could possibly imagine. His magic allows him to defy the very laws of space and time. At the top of these steps, you will not truly be in the palace of an ancient elf city. This place is everywhere and nowhere all at once, but it is also his point of entry into the world heart. Once inside, it will be impossible for us to return here without using magic so powerful that I'm afraid it exceeds even my current abilities.
What's waiting for us up there?
Expect the unexpected. Blackfrost is wicked and a coward. He will do everything in his power to avoid a fight that is honorable. His favorite thing in the world is to play with the minds of his adversaries. He will try to affect your thoughts or those of your companions. Give me a sign when you are ready.
Alrighty then, so in we go. I gotta say, he says that his powers can bend space and time. How the hell do I beat that with some daggers and fire exactly? Unless she's just being... maybe she's exaggerating, because bending space and time makes you instantly win. No, there's no beating that. Like, that's impossible.
It's time to take care of Blackfrost.
If you're certain you've taken care of your affairs here, I can see no reason to delay the inevitable any further.
We've waited long enough. All of his defenses are down. The concubines are dead. We need to strike now before he has time to react.
So be it. Let's do it.
I gotta say, this is supposed to be the undead army that's wiped out the entirety of mankind and everything. And we kinda just wandered in and killed a few guys, and now we're ready to take them on. Thought it'd be a bigger deal. Like, surely we'd need an army or something. I guess I'm gone full demon. Oh, Jesus. Do I have eyes anymore? That's nasty looking. Oh, I do have eyes still, in the middle of that. It just looks really screwed up. I'm the juggernaut, bitch!
Ah, my new protege. So happy you could make it. You took your time about it, but I can see that you've made some real progress. Yes, yes, you have.
Yeah, well, your concubines won't be progressing anywhere ever. From now on, you're on your own, and there's no escape.
Well, that was never my intention. I'm in my realm here. You and your companions are my guests. Oh, it seems that you too have lost some friends along the way. How very sad. More than most, I know how fragile a friendly alliance can be. Isn't that so, White Lady? Yet it seems destiny has reunited us once again. Oh, what a delicious irony.
I'll be savoring the delicious irony of your protégé humiliating and destroying you right before my eyes. Now you know why I'm here.
My dear lady, it is useless to lie to me, and you know it. You are here because you want the same thing I do. For the moment, you do not have the power, but I know that you will leap for it at the slightest opportunity. I have missed you, you know. Once I have extracted what interests me from the corpse of your friend, I will make you my new number one concubine. But don't you worry. Crystal and the Ice Duchess will be joining you very soon. Not even Black Storm will dare to oppose me now.
Look, I've about had it with both of you monsters. Blackfrost, sorry, but the time has come for me to shut you up for good.
And it is I who will extract what belongs to me from thy dead carcass.
Well, I guess it's time to have us a little fight. So what's going on with these guys? There's a bow user, a dark user, and another type of magic. Oh, this one uses both kinds of magic. Oh yeah, he does. He appears to use ice and dark, or at least that's what I'm judging from the fact that he has a purple thing, and he has some ice stuff going on. Oh, dodge. I'll try to focus on this guy if I can. Ow, ow, ow. Oh crap, they mind controlled Edwin, really? That's a problem I just didn't need to have to deal with. Yep, nope. I'm gonna get away from that, thank you. Joke's on you guys, Edwin's always been kind of, ow! Jesus, what are they even hitting me with? Go for a quick heal. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, I thought I was gonna hit him with a fire spell. My mistake. While trying to use the healing potion, I probably was stuck in the animation. Dear Lord, this game commits the cardinal sin of expecting you to sit through the entire cutscene every time that you do this. It's kind of annoying. Fuck you! Away with you! Fire in your face! Well, I guess I failed to find Ranval. That means he's dead forever! Haha! Successfully got everyone killed. Except for Edwin and Mathras, who was not here! Why are you not here? Help me! Be useful! Also, why does it take so much magic to just leave this room anyway? I feel like that's not such a big deal. There's just some ice crystals that are in the way. Use some quick hit. Trap! fuck you guys. It actually knocked him on his ass. That's funny. Edwin, snap out of it. Let's just use some potions to fill up my things. How are there four of them now? Come on, hit it with stuff! Ow! Jesus Christ! Why does anything do that much damage? That's a problem for me. Oh, Jesus, dodge out of the way of everything. I can't even move fast enough to behave properly in this situation. Oh, Mothras is here! He's just under mind control. I didn't even notice him being here in the first place. Well, I have a ton of mana potions, so I guess I'll just keep using those. Fuck you guys! Fuck you guys. Ow. Am I poisoned? Don't tell me I'm poisoned. Being poisoned is the worst. Fuck you, dude. Oh, Jesus Christ. There is so much ice over there. I am all out of healing potions. I'm blowing through them all because I assume this is the last fight. I just used that. I didn't even mean to use that particular spell just there. Nope. I'm pressing the wrong button constantly now. I don't even know why. I should have practice at this point. Get a freaking fire spell off, dude. I just need to finish this dude off. Ow. Dick. Fucking... Ow. Get off me. Piece of shit. Get off me. Oh, I got him. Wait, did I just win? Did I just so happen to kill the only one that was the real version and everyone else is... The other ones are duplicates? Did I get lucky?
Ah, pretty well. In 6,000 years of existence, I don't think I've ever had a day quite as interesting as this one. Vulcan, my dear, this was a fight that deserves to be included in the history books, and I will make certain that it is. You may count on me to tell future generations about your exploits, if there is a future, that is. But that, of course, will depend on you.
That affears me not. I must return to the World Heart.
Clearly. And that is precisely why we are here. Each Ice Lord possesses the means to gain access to the World Heart from his or her own palace. It would doubtless be prudent to borrow this one before the other Ice Lords have time to react. I would have loved to accompany you, but I fear your destiny is to continue alone. The World Heart obeys neither the same rules nor the same magic as does the rest of Vertiel. What you find there will be exactly what you bring.
I have need of no one.
Fine. Well, good luck to you.
Do I look like I need help? Have you seen this face? So dumb. Hey, look, I can level up. Might as well. Yay, Colossus. Look at all those hit points I got. Went all the way from 110 to 130, just in time for the game to probably be over and me to never fight again. Aww. I'm one skill point short of being able to get that last point and unlock the trophy for getting every single pyromancy point. Oh well. I can always do that on my own. Just do a few more side quests or something. But anyway, let's go ahead and finish this story off. I think this is it. I think this is just the end. What act am I in? Am I even in Act 3 anymore? Oh hey, I'm still in Witch Hunt. That's kind of funny. Defeat the Lord of Frozen Shadows. I thought his name was Lord Blackfrost. Why didn't you call him that? Anyway, weird that killing Lord Blackfrost doesn't even warrant its own quest. That's just considered part of Witch Hunt, which is the quest for killing all of the concubines. Weird. In we go. It's oddly reminiscent of the ending of Mass Effect 3. So here we are in the place I've been dreaming about.
I said I would come.
But thou hast taken thy time. When thou didst flee, leaving me here, at the mercy of these sorcerers, what didst thou think would become of me? Didst thou e'en take time to think? I did not lie to thee. I had no choice. I had to seize this chance to escape and find a way to fight back. Lest we be enslaved here for all eternity. Eternity? Dost thou know how slow the hours pass when thou art the prey of 6 humans, consumed by their lust for power and vengeance? I know this as well as thee. Thou dost not. Thou knowest nothing. I too made use of the confusion. I riposted. I struck back at them, weakened them. But thou hast abandoned me to them. But now, I am returned, and together, we will crush them. Is't true, thou art returned?
Hey, Sybil.
Your cleavage was all it took to get you to jump into the arms of a lady of the Frozen Shadows. And you are supposed to be our savior. Do you really believe that?
I found her in the state that you left her in, Alos. Cleavage and all.
You are weak and stupid. She was able to manipulate you, and you didn't even try to resist her.
You heard my screams?
my yells for help, and you left me to die, you monster!
Simba. Who the fuck are you? Go away. Holy shit! Go away! Jesus Christ! I hate you guys! Damn it! This has to be the fight that comes back! These four assholes! I hate this group! I hate you guys! Go away! God damn it! Get off me! I really wish you could dodge in a direction other than directly backwards, because that's exactly what I could use right around now. Ow! Ow! Dick! Get off me! Fucking Jesus! Enjoy having orbs around me. I'm on fire, bitch! I'm on fire! How do I even dodge their attacks? I can't see them. They're super transparent. I can't even see what they're doing because it's so bright around here. Ooh! Jesus Christ. Well, now it's just you. You're screwed. Die! What's that about dealing with failure? I didn't fail shit. I left you to die. And I let you die. I don't give a fuck about you. You tried to kill your daughter. And then I got your daughter killed. Suck it. No regrets. Why isn't Randval here? I let him die. I guess the fact that I didn't walk up to him and watch him die made him not count that I completely abandoned him to die, because he's dead. Oh no, here's Randval probably.
The company could have been yours, but you preferred to take it by force. And condemn the freeborn blades to your pride and incompetence.
Captain.
Blinded by his small ambitions, the mercenary did not even take the trouble to save those elven soldiers who called to him for help. Shameful.
You weren't capable of covering for your own brothers and arms. And you think you could save Vertiel?
The knight is dead without honor. By your hand.
Here we go. Let's have some fun here. That's right, I knew they were coming, so I summoned something to take care of them. Ow, 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 ow. Dick, get away from me. No! Try to summon fire. I hate these guys so much. Get off me. Just get the fuck off me. Jesus Christ, they're so fast. You don't even get a chance to react to them. I'm out of healing spells. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fireballs. Dodging. Dodging attacks. Dodging counterattacks aren't effective. They're still hitting me back. Oh, fucking. I'm mashing the dodge button. It's not working out for me. Jesus Christ. No. Oh my god. There's so many. There's just too many of them. Get off. Get away from me. These are dicks. No. Fireball in your face, bitch. Down you go. I'm not dealing with responsibilities, I'm just like, fuck all those guys, I don't give a shit about them. Really wish I had more health points though. Can I get more? Oh, I can. I have just enough tainted blood to buy another one. I mean, make another one. Alrighty then. Oh. This little adventure of watching all the people that I've let die has been fun. Oh hey look, it's that elf guy. He's all alone. Wait, what? How did you kill her? You're dead. You're dead, and she's not. So what does that even mean? I don't even understand what that means. Whatever. And now they'll come. Yep, it's these guys again. Are they elves this time? Oh, they are elves this time. I bet the elves are easier to kill. Ha ha ha! Enjoy being a fire, suckers. Ha 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 ha! Suck it. Down you go! Wow, they are way easier to kill. Suck it, elves. You're not nearly as cool as Freeborn Blades. Deal with treason. I'm fine with that. Seriously though, why is she dead? Is she dead and why is she dead? I didn't do anything to her. We never saw her die. Are they just lying now? Is that what's going on? I don't know. That's weird. Are we gonna have a boss fight up here? Is that what's gonna happen? Why were they doing that? Are we trying to maintain the illusion that they're the same person? Because we already established that they're not the same person. This is a different demon from the one that's in me. That was super weird. Oh! He angry and he got dueled. Oh! What is he doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'ma die now. Okay. He likes to shoot stuff at you. Oh, shit. Well, this is kind of annoying. Yep, this is officially annoying. This is not... That's not a very fun boss to fight, is it? It's like, look at my boss. He does that attack over and over again. Ow, dick. Is he draining my health? No, he's not. Okay. God damn it, I don't have time to cast anything. He's too fast. Alright, more fireballs. Dodge! Here come the fireballs, bitch! Yeah! Enjoy being stunned by my fireballs. That's right. Stunning as shit. You're so stunned right now. You don't even know how stunned. Ow, ow, ow. He hurts so bad when he hits you. Jesus Christ, that was bad. Oh, he's just gonna do it again. Dang it. I don't like this fight already. He just doesn't. Really? Is it necessary to do 5 waves of the same projectile? Just to test that. I know the player successfully dodged it the first time, but what if we make them dodge it again? And then again. And then. Ow! Jesus Christ, he jumps far. Why does anything ever jump that far in a game? Alright, well, now what? I'm all out of magic. I don't want to get close to him because holy crap. Every time he hits you, you lose a ton of health. Oh yeah, duh, I have more mana points. Oh, Jesus. Hey, buddy. Go ahead and stand over there for a second while I make you die. Oh! Jesus. Projectiles all... Did I win? Just give up, buddy. What? Whoa. Is this Final Fantasy X now? That is a Final Fantasy... No, that's a Monster Hunter enemy, isn't it? That's more Monster Hunter than Final Fantasy. It's pretty close, though. Oh god, I have to fight a dragon now? Sort of dragon? Oh god. Oh god, I have to fight both of them. Oh, this sucks. I don't want to. No. Oh my god, he just did so much damage to me. Oh my god. How do I even... What's he doing? Do I attack back? How does this fight work? Oh Jesus, I'm screwed. What even is this fight? Do I have to do the whole fight again? Crap, do I have to start the entire thing over because I failed that part? Fuck. Come on, Fire Spirit, hit the part that's able to be hit. Oh, well, he's just gonna stick his head out front. I guess that's what I'm supposed to hit. Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck! Am I supposed to just dodge that every time it comes by? Jesus. Oh, that's not what I meant to do at all. I meant to use the mana potion. Oh, can you hit me from back here? Kind of afraid to test it. Well. Yep, he's in position for me to just fight. Oh my god, he stomps on you. Well, at least it's not very strong. Oh yes, my spirit's about to wipe him out. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die so hard. Oh god, fire everywhere. Fucking fuck, he does so much damage. Okay, he's doing that local attack now. Quick energy. And then run away. He's supposed to go down now, right? He should go down? How is he not down yet? He had like one sliver of health earlier, and that should... Ow! God damn it. He had a sliver of health! Why wasn't he getting killed by my fire spirit? Oh my god. Running out of the way. Oh my Jesus balls. Okay. Dodge! Did I dodge? Dodge failed. What am I attacking? His health... Do I have to attack the left paw? I guess it had a health bar. So that tiny amount of health is what's on his right hand is what matters? Because his head's dead. It's out of health. Oh, fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. I didn't dodge it. I didn't fucking dodge it. Nah. Oh, there's the guide button. Come on, just go down, you son of a bitch. He's down! Yes! Took out both of his dumb feet. Now I'm back to fighting asshole over here. Shit, please don't screw up. I don't want to fight that dragon again. He was such a pain. Oh god, he's still shooting at me. This is the worst. This is stupid. God damn it, don't shoot up. Don't have someone from off screen shooting at me. I can't react to that. What kind of video game design is this? Don't be a dick, designers. Ugh, shit. Just maintain my usual strategy. Oh, fuck. Dodge. Okay. So far, I've found the most effective strategy against this guy is just keep trying to summon the fire spirits and just hope he doesn't hit me with the spell. And if I'm careful enough, I can keep dodging. And if I'm lucky, my... Oh god, I fucking dodged horribly and it still worked. Okay. Dodge! Oh crap, he's back? No! No, don't come back! How the fuck even? I'm supposed to fight that at the same time? Is he invincible all of a sudden? Oh my fucking god, he did! He just became invincible. Ah! Fucker, fuck! I just don't want to fight the dragon again! Let me win! Let the fight end! God damn it, the dragon's such a pain in the ass. Oh, god damn it, fire everywhere, and I don't have any ways of healing, and I'm just screwed. Son of a bitch. Just quick healing potion. Where'd my healing go? I just tried to use a healing... I just used up a healing potion and I didn't, like, regenerate shit, did I? Whatever. Try to wipe him out. Oh, don't you dare fucking stomp on me. I swear to god, I just don't want to do this again. I just don't want to start the whole thing over. Fire. Hit him in the face, please, don't miss. It missed. My fucking attacks miss. I lock on to the guy. God fucking damn it. That's the worst attack. He shoots three energy things at you, and you just can't... Like, the dodge mechanic doesn't work. You hit the dodge, and it looks just like the attacks that the other guy's been using all game, but for some reason, you take damage anyway, and you just die. And it's like, oh, well, fuck you. Why don't you run out of the way? I can't run out of the way, because they move so fast. It's like, what the fuck do you want me to do? This fight's so long and so easy to die, like, instantly. Alright, so I was getting frustrated, so I decided to reload a previous save and replay the last boss fight or so, because I wanted to get some better equipment. So, I now have my equipment enchanted, so 5% resistance to fire on boots, 5% on my gloves, 15% on my chest piece. I wanted to go back and get more potions. That was my number one goal when I went back, because I was getting frustrated that I only had one healing potion to use against the boss, so I went for more. So, what I found out, actually, is that when you go to components, you have items in here that are worth a lot. Particularly, the tainted gemstone is worth 1,000 gold. So, if you have leftover upgrade items that you don't want anymore, you sell that shit. And then suddenly you have 127 healing potions and 151 mana potions. Oh my god, those are numbers that don't even make sense to me. What the f- I'm used to having like 2 and 7. Now I have like 100 and bajillions. And I didn't even do anything. I didn't grind. I didn't do any exploit. I literally just went back and just spent my money differently. And now I'm so loaded that I'm probably gonna just blow through this boss because I can just keep healing indefinitely. Sorry if my commentary is lacking in this part. It's hard to... I just really don't want to die again. I just want this to be over. I need to use a healing potion. I just don't tolerate having any amount of low health because I have a bajillion healing potions and I don't think I'll ever have an opportunity to use them after this anyway. My understanding is that this game has no new game plus, so if you want to, you can't build your character from playthrough to playthrough, apparently. Which is unfortunate because the game's trophies expect you to max out every single skill tree, and I only put a tiny handful of points into the dexterity tree. Oh god! Why isn't he dead? Why? Jesus Christ, the dragon's back? How does this work? Do I have a time limit in which to kill him before the dragon comes back? Am I going too slow? Because I feel like every time I finished fighting the dragon head... By the way, did you just notice that my character locked onto his head? My fireball locked onto the dragon's head when my actual screen was locked onto his foot, which is weird. It feels like my fireballs are just attacking whoever they feel like attacking instead of the person that's the part of him that's clearly being locked onto by my screen. Oh well. Nope, not. I want a healing potion. There we go. Oh jeez. Just go down. Just go down. I need salvation from this thing. Let me go. Okay, he's back. Now, how much health do you have? Oh, yes, your health didn't regenerate all that much. Maybe I can't tell if he's genuinely regenerating between my attempts or if I'm a man. Ah, he's fucking dragon shooting me. Dodge. Ah, dragon's over there too. Motherfucker! There's attacks everywhere. Jesus Christ. I'm pinning against a wall and there's fire on the ground and everything's hurting me. I don't like it. Stay over there and die. No! Die! Just die! I hate you! Stop living! Dear Lord! That's the wrong type of potion. I just wasted healing potion. I'm sure I'll feel its loss. To use a mana potion, dang it. Oh, geez, roots. Oh, those are just always there. I didn't realize where I was on the screen. Oh, Jesus. Just die. Die to fire. My barrage of fire shall bring the end of you. Please, just be end. Hallelujah. If there's another phase of this fight, I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. Like all great struggles in fantasy lands, the great fight of magic and swords and dragons ends in a fist fight, like a Jackie Chan movie. This is what everyone came to see. Punch Out, Demon Edition. Did I just shotgun blast his heart? Okay, I'll take it. And then light comes out. Because reasons.
I knew that thou wouldst allow these humans to corrupt thee.
A dragon? You summoned a dragon?
Huh. One of the few they were able to corrupt, and I turned it against them. Blackstorm defeated it and imprisoned it here. It was trapped. Like me.
So now you turned it against me?
It is thee who has turned against me. Abandoning me here, left to pay the price for each and all of thy errors in thy stead, whilst I did all I could to help thee to return. And so it is, I am come to the end of my strength. An empty shell o'ertaken with rot. I did not wish to harm thee, but I no longer am master of all that I do.
Is that why you killed my companions?
The visions? Blame rather thy human half, for that is who hath invoked them, with its fear and its regrets. Thy companions never traveled through the breach.
So it comes to this, you and me, it's time we ended this.
Ha! It is all I have awaited. Remove these accursed lances from me, and let the world heart become whole once more.
Well, here we go. I can talk to these guys? Yeah, I'm sure they're happy to see me. Except, well, Edwin might be.
Here we are. The World Heart. I'm guessing that this is not the first time you've been here.
Your guess is right.
What should I do about these spears? Or the demon?
Pull out the spears and the Ice Lords lose all of their powers. On the other hand, nothing says you have to pull them out. The White Lady could rule over Vertiel with you at her side.
Oh. So she wants to rule everything with me. It's possible. This is the evil demon character after all. Jesus Christ. Hey, Sybil. I'm going to continue to not talk to you.
We're here, Randall. This is the World Heart.
The knight congratulates his friend on the forthcoming victory. They were able to keep true to their quest, though the price was great. And now only one test remains. Only one last choice so that all will be resolved. From where the knight stands now, nothing is of any importance, except that the Ice Lords must be dispatched.
Huh. So why are there... Why are these three companions here, but no one else is? These two are dead, so shouldn't the elf be here too? Because he's dead? Or for that matter, what's the lore explanation for only companions being here? And shouldn't anyone who was supposedly important to my story be here? So shouldn't the captain be here? Maybe even the prince or something like that? Just every major character or something? But then if the dead people are here, why is the living person here? Are these... projections from the inside of my brain, and they're not actually, I'm not actually communicating with these people. They're like duplicates of them. Because if they are, then why is Sybil here? Because I don't give a fuck about Sybil. I've never talked to her a single time ever. I've ignored her the entire game, and she's still here as if she's important, and she's not at all. Who the fuck is she? She did nothing the entire game. She just stood there and had, like, weird bra-shaped armor. And then stood there, and then her dad died, and then I stopped talking to her, and then she's still here. It's like, god dang it. Where's Mothras? Mothras, where you at, homie? Okay, let's just decide. Let's go be evil through and through.
The flame will burn bright anew, and the necromancers will be the first into the fire.
We don't need to go that far. All we need is to remove these spears, and the necromancers will be left powerless.
As powerless as when they enslaved the World Heart, no. It will not suffice. They must be annihilated.
I'll track them down. The Deadwalkers will be gone. The survivors will have a chance, and Vertiel will be rebuilt, little by little.
Little by little? It would take centuries, nay thousands of years, for thy world to rebuild its energy. The World Heart has not been remade whole. Thou must permit me to rejoin with mine other half.
So that you can take over and burn Vertiel? No thanks. I am the most powerful being in the two worlds. I have got responsibilities.
Thou wouldst use me to reign over them, as did the necromancers. How long dost thou imagine that I shall allow thee to use me in this way?
I don't know, but you better get used to it. You were the one talking about centuries and thousands of years before our worlds can be rebuilt. And I plan on being right there to keep an eye on them. Meanwhile, do me a favor and let me enjoy this victory in silence. Do you mind?
Wait, so did I just do the good thing or the bad thing? What? The text thing where you choose the decision for the end of the game was so vague, I actually don't know which one I picked. I was talking about ruling the world, and now it looks like I'm gonna be like, let's fix everything. That's not what I... What the fuck, game? God damn it, how do you make that not clear? I don't even... Is it over? It's over. There we go, there's credits. We pulled the spear out and then it just ends. No closure. That's just what happens, I guess. So that was Bound by Flame, and I'm Keith, or Sebastian SB. That we went through a little adventure today in the last couple weeks. And holy shit. I was so excited to play an RPG on my PlayStation 4, and I got one, but this was not ideal. The story and writing were kind of wonky, the combat was just mostly relied on you dying in two hits to be any sort of threat. The same four enemies were just repeated the entire game. The final boss was mind-numbingly irritating. And frankly, if you spend the resources right, you can just get so many healing potions on such a huge scale, as we saw there, with like when I got like 150 of them, that you can just heal your way past any amount of difficulty anyway. It's just... I don't have a lot to recommend about this game. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play it. I hope that you weren't super pissed off because I was being critical of it. I'm just being honest here, but... I mean, I paid for this game. I paid $50 for it. Not only did I pay for the game, I paid the highest price you can for it because I bought a physical copy on the PlayStation 4 as opposed to the Steam copy or the PlayStation 3 copy or the original, probably on Xbox 2, I didn't pay enough attention. But there we go, that's the end of that adventure. Huh. Well, thanks for watching. I think next up, I don't even know what I'm going to play next. Tomorrow is the release of Watch Dogs, so I might be able to play that. I'm planning my return to Dark Souls, of course, and a number of other things, but for now, I think I could just use a break. I'm just gonna relax in a world where that dragon and its dumbass master are dead, and I don't have to deal with that shit anymore. I don't like extra bosses from a storytelling perspective, if you have the entire game built up one boss and then you kill that boss and then after that there's another boss that was just some dude, I'm always like, well, what was that? Why is there just like an evil guy? Like we killed Blackfrost, and then after that there's like, here's a dragon and some asshole, and it's like, oh, it's the world heart, I guess. But I didn't know that there was like another sentient creature. What's going on here? I'm not. And so we are back, and there's no new game plus option. And look at that. Difficulty Buffalo. I beat the whole game on Buffalo. You could even tell that because I have the trophy to prove it, which unlocked earlier. So I guess I'll see you guys next time. Always recommend games for me to play. I'm actually getting ready to play a game that people have been recommending. You guys said to play Silent Hill, and you said to play XCOM. So I'll start one of those pretty soon, probably. I also need to finish Child of Light, but here we go. Bound by Flame's done, and in the near future, Transistor will probably be done. So let's get more completed games under our belt. That's kind of exciting. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. I think that might be the third time I said that.
I doubt I shall ever forget the strange series of events that led to my meeting young Vulcan.